this otter hound were never far away from the royal bungalow. At 8:45, Elizabeth, the first 30 years, a celebration and an assessment of the Queen's changing role and the nature of the job itself. A rich variety of behind-the-scenes activity at a time when the British monarchy is arousing worldwide interest. At 10:10, every man investigates Opus Dei UK. In Spain, it's called Octopus Day. In Italy, Sancta Mafia. And even though the Pope has granted it special status, Opus Dei is heavily criticized. And at 10:50, cabaret stars Liza Minnelli in one of the cinema's most successful musicals, bringing to an end an evening of